Hello everyone, and welcome to the first of my hopefully many videos. So I am just about to play Hello Neighbor at recommendation of one of my best friends. So we'll see. We'll see what we see. Hopefully you enjoy it. So we just jump right into it, please. So we gotta find out what's going on inside the house without arousing suspicion. Thank you. hit the control time. Just the neighbor. things out. Just have to be do this, do that. Okay, let's see. Can I find something elsewhere? Maybe I can use it over there maybe. Guess not, okay. Bring a friend, this game has like AI in it, so it adapts to your actions. He's throwing tomatoes at me. The guy is just throwing tomatoes at me. At this point, I'm just vandalizing the hell out of this guy. And he's throwing tomatoes and pottery, apparently.
Thank you.
So far, my main ideas both involve, all involve going. Oh. Okay. Hold on. Okay, let's pick this box up instead. Okay. So let's mess around with the guy some more. Okay, so far I've been in a weird place. I've not really made it into the house properly. Thank you. is that table? Okay, let's explore this area, because I have no idea what the heck this is. It's like weird areas that just pop up in for some reason. I guess it's like after being popped a million times. If I can knock him out, that'd be awesome. Gonna be a bad neighbor. Very bad neighbor. All of the garbage. All of the garbage. All of the garbage. Yeah. Pickpocket him or anything like that. Okay, let's see. Trying to get away. That's what I need. So yeah, I just gotta cut off about. Whoa. Can I actually die here? That car was not looking where it was going. Okay, so the rest of my neighborhood is just, whoa. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, I can't get hit by cars here. Let's bonus to this. Yeah, considering the side door is closed. Maybe. Oh, okay. Thank you. So, let's try it again. F76. I gotta find a wrench. Let's see if maybe my house has one. Where the hell is he? Oh, he's smashing through the window. Probably killed someone there. Yeah, what is this? Okay, let's put the VCR back. We got a basement in this house. There's a garage. There's something underground. Place where I can maybe find some stuff. Nope. Okay. Let's check upstairs. That's my room, yay. The family. Well, weirdly enough, this sort of looks like my family. Weirdly, I gotta say. Okay, books. Nothing but books. Area of the house missing. Let's see if there's a shed or not. That's what it's missing. So let's return back here. Try to find a wrench or something. Okay, let's see. Where can I find a wrench? Shed somewhere? Or something? No, it's just two houses I can access. Unless there's a drawn room. Fridge, throw that at the bastard, and then also try throwing whatever the hell, oh that's just a stone in the fridge. Okay, so this house is completely empty, like, devoid of life, empty. Yeah. breaking down. And some glass bottles. Which means I probably have to raid this kitchen. Get some tomatoes of my own. And for the car, I'm gonna just sit down for a bit. Anyway, let's stay here. So, sit here and I'll continue this at a later time. Till next time, see you guys.